This is our Jasper Hockey and Skating Camp. And we're 24 players on the ice, 12 younger. And 12 a little older. There's six little nets here. They're playing a game of 2-on-2 right now. They have to bounce it off the wall. They're going to offense. And the modified rule is they have to have a given goal before they can score. They have to score on a given goal play. They're also playing King's Court. So the older kids will rotate. The last net will be the King's Court. The winners will go towards the King's Court and the losers will go the other direction. And the same with the smaller guys. And we'll change the rule of the game. There's a player here, he was been at this camp for 7 years now. Another player here, they're both fantastic skaters. The one in the black, which was a top skater in a Bantam camp for Hockey Alberta and the Western Hockey League. Change the rule, 2 seconds with the puck only. The winners move the King's Court down there. The winners move towards the King's Court. The losers the other way. Now the little kids. They have more trouble following the rules. But the point is if they handle the puck, that's good. And so 2 seconds with the puck. On offense, you have to bounce the puck off the board. On this afternoon, they have a session. The 12 youngers on the ice for an hour, and the 12 older on the ice for 75 minutes. And we had 2 goalies yesterday. Hopefully, we have 2 again today. That was the last game here. They've rotated, basically the championship game. The rule here is I want them making all plays in the triple threat position, facing the play, and they have to make a skate move before they pass or shoot. So I don't want them just standing still. Worst habit you can have is play standing still. They have to make an escape move before you pass or shoot. Give the players a little space. And they can find room.